A former Atlanta police officer charged with murder and the death of a Metro man is expected to face a judge this morning. James Burns is charged with shooting and killing Caine Rogers while he responded to a suspicious person call in 2016. Last year, Burns asked the state Supreme Court to toss a 2018 indictment charging him with murder. Earlier this year, the court upheld that murder indictment. This will be the first hearing since that decision.